there we go. Have seemed to affect it. Okay. I need to figure out where these guardsmen are. That's outside. I don't want to leave. Hum did it, dum did it, dum. No, go Guardsman. Actually, no, Thaddeus. Do that just in case we get attacked. I want my heavy weapons. Is there like actually stuff going on over here? Oh. That stormtrooper squad is getting ripped apart. rip space marines or rip guardsmen. Oh. Okay. Yeah, no, that tech squad needs to get the hell out. I mean, it would have been nice if they'd retreated the other way, but that's fine. Okay, this isn't going well. So this isn't going well. think. Yeah, no, it doesn't look like anyone's even watching.
Talk is fun. I like it.
Okay. Looks like we're clear now, so we can just finish this up quickly. And there's one more generator up here that I can get on the way through. See, I quite like this mission.
Secure the gatehouse.
Utility strike here should be able to clean it up at the cost of some unfortunate guardsmen. Oh my god, really. Don't have the chance. Firing that heavy.
Take your position, brother. Assaults are under assault. Assaults are repositioning.
Okay. There we go. Trying to destroy the walls.
Okay.
See, I don't really like this part of the mission because it's like, oh, let's just throw as much as we can at them and see how it goes. It doesn't feel like it's difficult, but it doesn't feel like it's well made. Like, I understand it. I understand the reasoning, because you've got one big objective, and they can't just, like, let you capture it, but it's the fact that it captures so slowly. Like, if I select it, look how that, it's like 4 seconds a tick. Way worse than you'd hope for. Commander. At least they give you, like, these guardsman towers. I probably shouldn't have put those tarantulas so far back, but I had to toss them.
Take your position, brother.
Okay. About a third of the way there. This is the best I'm gonna get. I can't sit in there. Well, I can't. Simple. We just gotta wait for this to finish and then. See, now the thing is, it's shown in Chaos Rising that there's an override on top of the gates. So, oh yeah, I forgot, I've got to complete the next one to get Tarkus back. So I've got to play it with Cyrus, because I don't have fuel. Yay! Actually, no, I did it with Cyrus before. It's not too bad to. Look at that. Got one phone. Oh, got two. Oh, because I got Angel Forge. Yeah. Got an additional mission. Buffs to melee. Okay. Not bad. Ow.
I'm clicked.
What if I don't want to? What if I want to just let them have it? Actually, no, because they're chapter relics. They're like, yay, plasma cam. Fearsome Light of Faith is a beautiful weapon. Look at that. It's just a boring plasma gun. That's pretty good. Percent suppression resistance is amazing. That is. I know. I think it was this one. No. I think down here. Yeah, Steel of Dawn, level 15.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm just gonna call it here. Secrets of Angel Forge. That's a bit of a spoiler. The fact it's marked as Eldar is a bit of a spoiler. But yeah, the same return to the main. I'm going to call that here. Sorry it was a bit messy because my parents don't understand what do not disturb means. But yeah, lovely. I will stream on Wednesday probably.